Already,
yeah,
sorry.
No.
Go ahead. So our next item is, it's got this really great feel to it. I'm gonna unfold this, show you the great button detail on this blazer. This feels like a brushed suede almost.
Oh, it's so nice.
So it's got a bit of a stretch. Everything here has a bit of a stretch. $29.95. So this is definitely a spring color. So you guys, I love that. That looks fantastic.
I'm trying to not hit my mic and do a costume change
so
all
that's
at the same
dark
time.
Teal.
Did I do it? I did it.
This is the purple jade floral, and then this is the coral. 2 through 16, 16 women to 24 women. And this, what size is this on the, is that an 8?
That is a 6. These are size 6. I'm wearing a size 6 right now. It's a little bit big for me.
Tell me, what does this say? What does that say? I can't see
that
with my eyeballs.
Says 6.
Okay, yeah.
It does say 6. I can barely read it too. The stitching is a little, I gotta
be honest, I can't see without my glasses. So these are 6s. And you're usually like a 4. Would you get a 4 in this or a 6?
I would get a 4 in this. It's a little bit roomy for me.
Okay.
But it has, which is so surprising, and I mentioned that earlier, that I always have to buy a size up.
Because
in
your broad
jackets
shoulders.
Because I have very broad shoulders and I've kind of got big arm muscles for a girl. I'm just
right.
putting that out there.
Right.
And so I don't have to do that ever. I have never encountered a jacket on HSN that I've had to do that with,
right.
which I appreciate because, you know, everyone's body shape is different and I don't know why they think we have narrow shoulders. Like we don't,
right.
even
yeah.
though we're women. So this has tons. Can you see
oh,
the way that this
yeah.
stretches?
What is this
Look
brushed,
at
the,
and it,
the
and
feel
it
of this?
It feels like suede. It feels like suede, but it stretches like a
yeah.
poly cotton blend. I mean, it's crazy.
It's
amazing what people can
pads,
do now with this
right?
material. Yeah, so you have
Real
a little
pockets.
Bit of shoulder padding, which is cool, and that's coming back.
Mm-hmm.
And you do have the pockets. You have the two buttons up here in the front. It's very lightweight. I would say it's just a hair heavier than the other blazer, the one that you're wearing.
Yes.
Just a little bit heavier because
right.
I think of the fabric just to get that suede feel.
I would still call this
feel.
A spring weight.
Oh, 100%.
This isn't mm-hmm. like, I've got a Ponte blazer coming up with DG2. That is definitely like a winter weight. No
okay.
question about that.
Yep.
This is more of a spring weight. And does this come with a little flap? Okay, let me, this is a teaching moment, America.
Yes.
This drives me nuts. So when you order blazers, you're gonna see this crisscross right
oh,
here.
Oh, yes, yep.
When you get it home, you need to do this. You need to see how I'm like cracking it open. You should take a seam ripper. I know, I always do it with my hands because.
You're doing it. Look
I'm
at those
doing
nails.
It.
You can do it with the
I
nails.
I know, I do it. Well, because this is just tacking and then you pull it out. Look
it's
at
for
and
shipping
backstage
and,
is like
and,
killing me.
Right.
It's for shipping.
You own that now. Now
I
that
own
one's
that
yours.
No, but you see what I mean?
Add it to your $75
well,
cart.
My husband did not know.